फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई टेल यू द सोर्सेस फ्रॉम वेयर वी गेट फ्रॉम। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज स्वीट पोटैटो, दिस इज अ कांदा एंड वीट, गेहूं, राइस, चावल, बाजरा, बाजरा इट मींस बाजरा एंड माइज एंड भुट्टा एंड मैंगो, द आम, मेलन, खरबूजा एंड पपाया, पपीता, सुगर कैन, गन्ना, पोटैटो, आलू। फ्रेंड्स, इफ दिस इज द सम सोर्सेस ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स। फ्रेंड्स, इफ अवर बॉडीज गेट दिस, वी गेट कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स। द नेक्स्ट फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज सनफ्लावर ऑयल, मस्टर्ड ऑयल, कोकोनट ऑयल, सोयाबीन ऑयल एंड दिस इज ग्राउंड नट, नट्स एंड तिल। फ्रेंड्स, यू नो ऑल द सनफ्लावर मीन्स द सूरजमुखी, मस्टर्ड मीन्स सनफ्लावर ऑयल, द सूरजमुखी का तेल, मस्टर्ड सरसों का तेल, कोकोनट नारियल का तेल, सोयाबीन द सोयाबीन का तेल। फ्रेंड्स, द नट्स द ड्राई फ्रूट्स and the till means tilly and ground nut the moofli. Friends, if our body get this, we get protein. These all are plant sources. Sorry friends, we get from fact facts. This is our meat, the mass and the ghee. You all know milk means doodh, butter means makhan, cream, the cream all you know, the ice cream, and fish means machli and egg means ande. Friends, if our body get this, we get facts. Friends, I show you this is the plant sources and this is the animal sources. These are the sources of facts. Friends, this is the moong, or we also called it moong ki dal, and this is gram chana, and this is tugar dal, and this is beans, and this is soybean, and this is peas means mutton. These are the sources of facts. These are the plant sources. These are the sources of protein. And these are meat means mass, I tell you, and this all you all know. The paneer is made of milk, the milk is an egg. Friends, this is the sources of protein. This is animal sources and this is plant sources. Friends, the things we get from animal is called animal sources, and thing we get plant from is called plant sources. Now the next, this is papaya. Papaya means papita, you all know. This is milk, fish oil, mango means and carrot means gajar. Friends, this is the sources of vitamin A. If our body get this, we get vitamin A. Friends, this is wheat means gehu, rice, you all know chawal, and this is fish liver. Okay, some sources of vitamin B. If our body get this, we get vitamin B. This is some sources of vitamin C. Friends, if our body get orange, and orange means santra, and if our body get tomato means tomato, and amla means amla, lemon means nibu, green chili means hari mirch, guava means bihi. Friends, if our body get this all, we get vitamin C. Now the next friends, this is milk, this is butter, you know all, makhan, this is fish, and this is a fish liver, and this is egg. Friends, if this all we get, this all get in our body, we get this vitamin D. Now the next friend, this is last ones. If our body get milk and egg, so we get minerals. Okay friends, thank you friends. In next video I tell what are the dishes if we not get. Thank you friends, bye bye friends.